Expense reports can be approved on your mobile device or using most popular browsers at expenses.zstocks.com. Sign in with your Microsoft or your Zstocks account to Zstocks Expenses. Tap the Tasks tile. Select Tasks to Do from the page filtering options and tap the expense report you want to approve. Tap the first expense on the report to review it. Tap Approve to approve it and move on to the next expense. Or tap More to reject the individual expense after providing a rejection comment so that it is returned to the submitter with enough information to resubmit correctly. Once each expense has been individually approved or rejected, the expense report is ready to be approved. Tap the Approve button to approve the report. If the individual expenses attached to the report have not been approved separately, you'll be shown a message asking if you want to approve these now. Choose Yes to proceed. Note, you can reject or delegate the entire expense report if you're not happy to approve it by tapping the More button on the report. Enter any relevant comments. These will be saved in the expense report history section for future reference. Tap the Approve button.